Currently, the Food and Drug Administration has approved three different COVID-19 vaccines for emergency use authorization. We have the Moderna vaccine, the Pfizer vaccine, and the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. There's three major differences between them. The first being that the Johnson & Johnson vaccine is just one shot, and the other ones, you do need to get two shots. Another difference between them is how they're stored. So with the Moderna and the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, those are pretty nice because you can store them at standard freezer and refrigerator temperatures. Pfizer, you need an ultra-low freezer to store them. The third difference is how they work. The Pfizer Moderna vaccine, they rely on mRNA, and basically that teaches your cells how to produce virus proteins so your body can practice fighting against those viruses. The Johnson & Johnson vaccine, that works by using DNA instead of mRNA. And what they did is they took an unrelated virus and they deactivated it and they put the DNA inside of that virus. I think a lot of the confusion as far as efficacy comes from how media outlets report this blanket efficacy where you hear that the Johnson & Johnson is 72% effective versus 94-95% for the Moderna and Pfizer vaccine respectively. But I think that's kind of a confusing way to look at it. If you look at what's really important, does it prevent death? Does it prevent hospitalization? The Johnson & Johnson vaccine is 100% efficacious. Can't really compare the vaccines currently because they haven't actually been compared in a head-to-head trial. And the trials that were conducted in completely different times in completely different geographical locations. So you can't claim that any vaccine is better than the other. All we can say for sure is that each of the vaccines is effective at keeping you safe. First of all, the reason why a lot of people are worried about how safe this vaccine is it came out really quickly. And I think that we in the US are just not used to science coming up with an answer that fast. But when you have a lot of really great scientists all hyper-focused on one thing, it's gonna speed up how quickly we come up with an answer. And just because we came up with that quickly doesn't mean we skipped steps. We still did very robust trials. The FDA did approve this, and they felt that this was a safe product. I would absolutely recommend against vaccine shopping. These are all really good vaccines. They do what they're supposed to do. They protect you and they keep you safe from COVID-19. I would say that shopping is only gonna delay how soon you can get the vaccine, and that's where the danger comes. You should try to get the vaccine that is available to you the soonest, no matter which one it is.